All right, we're locked in.
Who's next?
Let's do this.
I'm out.
Easy, mate.
Just in time.
Yeah, just in time to kiss my ass.
Man, I can't believe we missed this.
Oh, still got the resonator?
Booted, suited, and ready to get executed.
And the time?
5:15.
Sun's coming up soon. Let's move.
What way are we going? That way. Looks like it. Oh, not this dipshit. What's good, fool?
What's good? Oh, I've been bored lately, you know?
Well, it would have been a good night if we were doing that Tasmania tourney, but it's been postponed now.
How much do you think all that emulsion's worth?
Well, I don't think I can count.
Not many people could show up today, so I've had to say we'll do it for next week instead. We had, like, I think 26 or 28 people say they can do it, but, like, loads of people said they couldn't turn up. So it would have been kind of shit if loads of good players couldn't turn up to the tourney.
Yeah.
Oh,
it was President Day on Monday, though.
What's that? President?
President Day? Yeah, yeah. Yeah,
you got a President Day?
Yeah, for school.
Ain't no way.
For that day, there's no school on that day.
The only reason why you probably like the president.
Above all, protect that resident.
What's his first name?
Washington?
You hear that? What the hell's that sound?
Something like that.
It's just the wind.
I keep forgetting, you know, like, you know, 91st base is just a KOS. So, like, I can't really go there.
Oh, shit. Looks like they upgraded.
I'm sure they can work around it. They probably still think you're in the regiment anyways.
Thanks, bro.
Oh, shit.
They're gonna tip my body.
You'll be alright.
I'm gonna kill Eric. I'm gonna kill the mood. Down.
No. Are you down for some rank later, Phil?
On what?
Could do a bit of Fortnite or an Apex.
I'm gonna be
50
for Apex.
What's that?
You're not even level 52.
Level 52 on what? Apex? Who's you speaking to? Me saying I'm not level 52.
Yeah, you're not level 50.
Back for what?
For the Apex. You know, Rainbow Six Siege, you can be level 50 to do rank. Yeah, it's like that too.
Oh, for real?
Or they change it. Yeah, it's like right next to Battle Royale. It's like prior level 50 or...
Well, we either play casual then on Apex or ranked on Fortnite. No one can get a full spot on eight on either one anyways. Shit.
Bring it. What's the other people doing?
They're playing... you got PlayStation, haven't you?
Yeah.
They're playing that new Helldivers game.
Yeah. Nice job.
I saw that
game. Okay, time to go home. Baron, you set up the rest.
I see, like...
Back
apparently, like, it's really good.
Yeah.
But the only thing is, it's not an Xbox.
Oh, they changed the rank now. All party members must be level 20. Go. Must reach level 20 to play this.
What, ranked?
I'm not even level 20. Yeah, to play ranked on Apex. I'm not even level 20.
I don't even know what level I am, to be fair, on Apex. I know I ain't that high.
What is the new season?
And the new new season for Fortnite finishes up soon as well. That's like, I think, start of March. I think I'm like level 80, I think, or 70 something. I always leave it to last minute to fucking get to 100.
Control, this is Delta. We're clear. Yeah. Resonator has been detonated.
On my, you know, my main account. King Ravens are en route.
So we going back to base?
Yeah, I kind of lost so. It.
Good, cause
how did you lose it?
I'm done.
Food,
man. How did you lose it though? Food.
Oh, so basically, Oshan changed my Gmail, right? And my dumbass brother, right? Put some. Like, he was testing it out, right? And he put some Gmail that doesn't even exist in the world. And it fucked up with my PlayStation. Now I can't take it out. I just stuck there and I can't play. So I'm just. Legend will be temporary on Fox Hacker Town just to play guaranteed this morning. Oh, now this new Apex update is making characters for free if you do their challenges. I mean, that lousy resonator didn't deliver
the goods. According yeah, everyone's liking this new Apex update. Apparently it's changed quite a lot.
We need 100 resonators to map these tunnels.
So what? We'll use this instead.
I'll use it to smash your teeth in. How about that?
Shut up and look at it.
What? You might keep cutting out.
The Apex, the new update for it. Apparently it's like real good.
Look,
I haven't. Locust tunnels, Phoenix. See you me, know, I'm not a professional at Apex. But
where did you find that?
Apparently it's changed the whole gameplay of it. Looking like self-reviving shit, apparently. Or something like that.
Phoenix, report!
Anya, are you seeing this?
So you're telling me.
Affirmative. Private Baird is correct.
Bro, isn't more new Arizona birthday this anniversary, right? If you get Arizona item, all 24 items, you get a free heirloom shard. From his father's house, specifically.
Whose father? How hard is that to get, though?
I don't know. You need to get the 5th anniversary event patch. Ultimate Shard. How you get those, though? Is it challenges?
Must be, no?
Yeah, they are. There's challenges for it.
N64. Lonely. Cruising for an 8-2-5. Sorry, honey. You're not my type.
I see nothing.
What you gotta do for him?
They're like base ass guns. Dude, it keeps confused. So for the first one, you need to reach 250 points. That's like when you complete Arizona challenge. The first challenge of it is just play 2 matches. However, the second one is deal 1,000 damage. And the third one, you have to be in battle royale, get top 5 finish. 2 times, and the fourth one, battle royale, restore 150 shield or shield shell or shield battery or Phoenix kit, and the fifth one is upgrade your legend 5 times.
We need keep to going this up. Courtyard. Move out.
Sounds easy as fuck.
That's what I'm saying. Might get free arrow tag.
Good shot.
What is the new battle pass shit, dude?
Oh yeah!
Let me push this.
Reloading!
There's the speed skin, bro. What? need for peace.
Oh, you bitch.
Dang.
Playing an old school game, but I'm doing it like on a real hard difficulty. So I'm like one tap all the time.
Yeah. I was gonna look for the game. I was like, oh, I didn't know it's called Helldivers. What is it called?
Helldivers 2. I think it's like £30, so it'll be like $40 for you. No, it's on PlayStation, But if you do buy it, use that CD keys that one while we put in the announcement, because you get your games for like 10 times cheaper. Like all games, like it's pretty much it's like Amazon Prime, or like it's just a website where you can get like loads of cheaper games, because it will have like all the discount codes for it.
Where's that at?
If you go on to the Tasmania announcement show, scroll slightly to the top. I've literally named it like cheap games. It's called CD keys.
At the very top.
No, it's not like the very top, but I announced it quite a while ago, to be fair.
I need ammo.
Not everyone's down, what the fuck?
You're good to go.
By the way, I didn't, like, so basically, when I stop playing it,
yeah.
I want the shot, right? See how it feels, right?
Yeah.
Right? Just feel it, right? Fucking horrible. I didn't want to be there anymore.
Incoming!
That was so fucking up. Like, oh my god. Like, what are you doing?
That's what I like.
Like, after that, you know, the RC, right, to play the game, right? I didn't use the RC, right? I did a cursor, right? I changed my name. It's like, change my name. Alright, he said, which celebration do you want to be? I said, Trident, to get sound cool, right?
Yeah. What was it called?
So, it was called Point. I was like, nah, bro.
You're taking a piss.
You got me tripping. I was like, do I have to have this name? He's like, yeah, good you to do. Go. I was like, oh, God.
Wow.
After I left the day after.
Shock made you retire from the server.
Yeah. No wonder they never win. They knew I was good too, right? They like know me because, you know, I shit on them before.
Mm.
And like they said, y'all, you should like
control,
be part
this
of
this is Delta confirming 6-4 report. First drop zone aboard. We are at East Barracuda.
Fuck, the SWD team. I was like, sure, why not, bro? To make you get rid of that curse. And I wonder why they got cursed. Because you got a fucking name. I don't want that.
Then that's our first
stop. Like that. I
What's
play
the situation
Red
on
like,
the ground?
I actually play it. Not play on server.
League's coming up soon anyways. But, what was it? It's going to be announced either like next weekend or the weekend after. But I want to try and see if we can do it next week. No, the weekend after. Because I want to get build team to like make a whole new Camino. To see like, rather than doing the same map every single league. We get boring and repetitive. Now, I think Wrecking Shooters might get a bit laggy, though, from it.
Yeah, but it takes no ink. It depends how much Wrecking Studios in it.
True. Get cap on it.
Yeah, put cap on it. Just make sure there could be no Wrecking Studios. Use your position.
How's he gone down? Oh, I was one there. Yeah, I think I might be level 20, or maybe a slightly higher, slightly lower.
Yeah.
But it's not as low as you.
I don't like it playing by myself.
Where's the hand of the door? Oh, I got too cocky, man.
That's why you always give on.
Oh, it's starting me from here again. Okay, cool. I won't get cocky again.
Use your position. They like. Now, Apex is nice. Xbox is not competitive. They get all the exclusives of PlayStation.
Oh, yeah.
It's sad, bro.
Oh, yeah.
What are you on about, fool? Xbox exclusives are way better than fucking PlayStation exclusives.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, true. But I don't know if that's gonna be true or not.
I'm out.
Boom! What the fuck? baby. Don't play with me like that. I have good aim.
Don't mind if I do. Like that,
that's excellent.
Triple C door is secured. We need you to unlock it from the guard station
above.
Bro, what
the fuck?
Roger that. We're almost there.
Why do you gotta remove a green?
Hammer of Dawn is offline.
My favorite thing.
Nice. Oh, what the fuck? Get out of the way, man.
Baby, you're not good.
Control. We're at the lecture hall now.
Nice work, Delta. The crash site should be just ahead.
Roger that. Dom, looks like we'll have to meet you at the site. Do this.
Coming back, just like you always do.
What can I say? Old habits are hard to break. Now let's get to that crash site.
What the fuck
happened? Fall in.
Going anywhere yet.
All right. Dom and I will go ahead. clear the way. You catch up when you can. Control, this is Delta 1. Delta 2 is caring for wounded and flagging for pickup. Is the conservatory clear?
As far as I can tell, Delta 1.
Then that's our route. Jack, rip this door.
You know what that means.
Yeah, I know what that means. Take cover.
Situation's FUBAR here. Hostiles everywhere. We're getting the hell out.
Roger that. Watch your ass. We'll see you at the house.
This date just won't end.
Yeah. At least in prison, they gave me 3 aunts and a cot.
Oh shit.
Try to get around her quietly.
Oh.
about we never do that again.
W Zeus.
Yeah. That works for me.
I must be coming up with
Act 5 soon. Do.
Oh shit.
Take it out! Hustle! I'm out! Rock and roll! Wrenches!
Say what?
Talking to me?
Nah. I'm talking to myself.
Holy shit. Got one.
Bro, there's so many sweats in this game, bro.
Oh, bitch. Oh, mate, maybe I have to use the fucking Hammer of Dawn. Yeah, Zeus, this is an old school Xbox game, Gears of War.
Oh, Gears of War.
Mm-hmm. Played it before, Fulk.
I heard of it. Never played it, though.
It's the best Xbox exclusive game going. I'm playing the. They basically. Because they made like 5 Gears of War yet, but. They haven't been out for ages, and then they've done the Ultimate Edition, so they're remastered, like a couple of years ago. But then what they done was, instead of like doing like Call of Duty and just remastering that graphics and that's it, they actually like added like new missions and all sorts as well. Sick though. Wait, ammo. One's up here. Nah. Ammo box there.
Satellite is offline.
Yeah. No ammo?
Bitch. What do I wear here?
I don't wear this bitch. What? Legend unlock challenges. Player 5 matches this year. Do 12 for 7 out of 10 players.
I'm right with you.
Oh, that skin looks nice. I don't want that, bro. Send 6 unique friend gifts or battle passes to your friends this season. 3 gifts are available in the game, or you don't have friends. Reach level 60 on the battle pass this season to unlock the Roy stage dinner frame. Complete all 6 sets of breakout legend challenges to unlock the legendary. That's for Wraith. This is slavery.
Oh no! Fuck, I didn't see him at the start.
Bombog, yeah.
Zeus said Halo or Gears of War. I'm not gonna lie to you. That is a tough choice, but it's gonna have to be Gears of War for me.
Right with you.
This was like probably my first childhood game. Sounds bad to say, because of how violent it is, but yeah, Gears of War, 110%. Zeus, I feel like it's on PC. I'm telling you right now, you get hooked onto it.
Yeah, it's on PC.
Like, Halo's good and all, but I feel like there's only a couple of Halos that were like really good. Well, like Gears of War, all of them are pretty good. Let's be honest, I think my favorite Halos has got to be like Halo 3, Halo Reach, and maybe Halo 4?
You even play the Solitaire right
now? What's up?
You still play the Solitaire?
Start with what? I'm Rec Room?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm Mace Windu, man.
Nice!
Yeah, but I don't barely see you get on.
What do you mean you don't barely see me get on? You left the server, you're saying?
Yeah, I left the server, but like, I was trying to, like, you know, play with the server too, you know? So I'm gonna have a bias, right, you know? So I don't get shot.
Yeah.
I'm right with you!
I just get bored. I was like,
because I'm like part of the build team and all, so it's kind of hard for me to get on while doing all the private stuff on build team. So all the stuff I kind of do is like behind the scenes. It's like, if people see me too much in person, I think that's probably the most annoying thing about like what I do, because every time I hop on the server, everyone's got a question for me, and everyone wants to take me to like a private instance real quick. To like, not everyone, but like, loads of people want to take me to a private instance real quick to show me like their new map they're building. And it's like, well, can't actually just chill on a public server without getting like hit with like millions of questions. So annoying, like. I'll go to like the Venator, I'll go to like just random maps, not even like my regiment, and then as soon as I go to like 91st, they just chill as fuck.
Yeah, I don't care.
Zeus is saying Halo Reach, yeah, 100%. He's called you a bozo, by the way, fool.
Who?
Zeus.
For what?
That's what he said. He said full equals bozo.
I don't even do anything. He's mad at that
guy. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Headshots go crazy on this game.
Yeah.
Zeus, fuck off. If you spam into maps, I will block you.
Wait, what?
He's messaged me saying he's gonna spam invite me to like join like private maps on Rec Room.
Oh yeah, because he makes maps now, but it's so shitty, dude. It's so original.
They get popular though. You know what it is, yeah, with Rec Room sometimes. Well, most of the time. The shit that goes on to Hot Rooms, they're just shit maps.
Yeah, like, people are posting good maps, but they don't get any videos. I barely hear a Star Wars.
Nah, we've been on Hot Rooms for quite a while now, to be fair.
Yeah, still a fucking cat's record.
Since we've had the new maps out on the Star Wars server, we've been hitting back up on Hot Rooms.
Yeah.
Oh shit. My guy's down. Man, it always goes down.
Bro, they camp in this one spot.
Ah, damn.
Oh shit.
Incoming frag.
Losing blood.
Get up! Fall in.
Is that all of them?
Right behind you.
Sweet. Ooh. Isn't there another way down? Or is this the only way? Fuck. Oh no! There was another way, but I went the stupid way. Fuck. I gotta restart from this bit. No. What a bitch. Speedruns. Light work. I think it's because I'm on hardcore, that's probably why.
Yeah.
Rock and load.
I've done all these games on, like, I think it was Veteran or something, but I never redid it on this game because it was just remastered, there was no point. The best thing, man. The best thing about Rec Room is I can light that into a person. Zeus, because he's part of the like Rec Room beta team, he can like mic ban people. He can just do it to he was doing it to the chipmunks yesterday.
he told me he worked there. I was at Iron.
Scratch one grub.
I stay quiet. Here, like
no. Bitch. Hey, this guy's gotta chill and stop dying straight away.
I need ammo.
Oh
Yo, Seer might be broken, dude. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Got one.
Try push up to me. Fuck you. Oh, this guy's down again. This way. I remember now. Yeah, this is the game where you can this is the game where you can chainsaw everyone. That's what it's famous for. But then because this is like the first one, they only just started doing the basic ones, and then like the later on the game was like Gears of War 2 and stuff, like when they go down, like to wait for a revive, you could like do like special takedowns. It's like each weapon you could like do some crazy ass kills. Like the shotgun was like you could fucking ping someone's head off with a shotgun like a fucking golf club. This bitch. I need a grenade, to be fair. Just swap this real quick. Just fucking explode him. There we go, light work.
Good to go.
Still alive. Fuck. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. There we go, ammo. That's what I needed the whole time. Can you play with people in the campaign? Yeah, it's split, not split screen. It's online multiplayer on it. So on this one, you can have two people.
Who the fuck are you talking to?
Zeus.
There, we're coming up on the house. We're at the stairs now.
On Twitch chat.
Copy that. We'll meet you in the courtyard.
You're live streaming it.
What's going on up there?
Well,
there's a bunch of assholes.
Yeah, they can hear you.
And they're trying to kill us. Bear it out.
Why do you think fucking Zeus is saying you're a bozo and shit?
You would know what I was doing. I was like,
was you tripping me? I was.
I was tripping on ball. I was like, how do you guys know
what
I'm like, what?
Oh, Zeus, have you got this game now? Hop in. I'm coming up to the last, like, mission, though. Not the last mission, but the last, like.
So you heard me while I was talking shit about his maps? Oh,
dang. Oh. Oh, my God, I just got chainsawed in half.
Sure, it might give you tokens, but in the future, when other people see you as a big creator, they're gonna think that you're just a child maker game.
He just called you an NPC fool.
Well, he ain't gonna get bit like that. Damn.
Oh shit! Here they come.
Marcus, I have something to tell you.
Oh, yeah. Not now.
But anyway, Zeus, you should bomb the whole battle class in Apex.
Don't mind if I do.
Can't hit you now.
Oh, yeah.
Who's this?
Team Devil.
Yo. What's up, Cap? What's up?
That's Cap.
I can't hear you. What'd you say?
Me.
I can hear you, yeah.
Your mic's
a bit shitty, though.
Oh,
I know.
How is your mic shit when you're like the richest motherfucker in the world?
Losing blood.
Yeah, I can hear you.
How are you doing today, Mr. T Devil?
I'm good. Sweet. How are you doing?
Good. Very good. Full, how are you doing today, mate?
I'm doing very good, Cap, myself.
Dickhead.
Oh. You fucking dickhead, bitch. You don't talk to me like that, man. Guess who made your prediction wrong? Me. Oh, damn. Oh.
Prediction for
remember
what?
Remember he said, oh, you know, RC, you know, like, he said, oh, RC's gonna win. What happened? It reversed, so you have to remove the RC from commandos. I put commandos there. Boom. Yeah, I know you had it on the map. I glitched myself down there, too. I saw that, bro. It was right there. It was ready and popping. Thought we're gonna lose, and guess what?
Are we in 2022 or something? What's going on there?
Shush. At least my team doesn't get second place there sometime. Oh, damn. Just like killing a Bop.
god.
So salty.
Oh shit! Here they come!
Oh, I thought you were one
like
donkey.
Dripping
not
salt.
Did you
anyways,
just come?
Cap, you
did you just compare Cap to Abject?
Yes.
A good thing or a bad thing?
I thought that was a bad thing, no?
Oh shit! Here they come.
You know, Abject's not that annoying. He's like chill. Yeah, he doesn't get.
But anyway, you know, take Apex. Also, I'm a Fortnite supporter game, so I'll take that one. I got my account back.
Marcus, I have something to tell you.
What, your Apex account?
My Fortnite supporter back. So I'm not a Fortnite.
Well, what happened to your Fortnite account?
I got high package, the massive pushing down. And I changed the user and everything. They like change it all, everything like it, so I could get back into it. I know where to contact every game to support, it wouldn't do anything. I sent them like 5 emails in a row every time I'd be like, I really have to do it. So I was really busy. But then I contacted them again yesterday and it went well and I actually got my card back. So I know that I'm going to be one later.
We lose the terrifying.
I didn't get any, yeah.
Abject, I got a question for you. How do you feel what's your opinion on Paul comparing you to Cap? That you sound similar. Do you see the similarity? Are you two related?
I don't sound the same as Cap.
You're at me.
Oh, but I just hear both of y'all like keep yelling so much that I just think y'all are the same person.
Is he done?
I don't think I'm going to
he said what? We might get so mad.
Got him for the picture.
That's a talking about
Greg.
Right?
That's not
name Greg. Well, guess what?
Is that? That's the most retarded thing I've ever seen. Well, I might need to change my identity to I'm getting famous. I'm getting bored of this thing. It's never a bit like dead.
Not now.
That's what I mean.
He needs to hurry up.
So, Kai, you gonna win this? You gonna win the next week's game?
No.
Good, it's on fire. Your head is terrifying. Full skin's on fire. Who are
you getting on, bitch?
Oh my god.
To the tournament, but I guess not, no.
Why do I keep on dying on this one bit?
Yeah,
what time's the tournament again?
It was going to be today, but I postponed it to next week because both people couldn't make it.
Oh shit, here they come!
I thought I was going to die, but I'm not. I still got two.
It'll be like a boring stream, you know,
you're
gonna win.
Nah, because things would change up, you know. Vorskins could have it.
I can't see it,
bro. Apex has pissed me off again, I found fast out of it.
What, because of the update?
Oh, I don't hate the update yet.
It's
got
bored
fucking... again. This one for a few days and I got bored of it again.
Oh, yeah.
Form
up!
Marcus, I have something to tell you.
Can't get a target!
Not now! I thought I'd see what the change in the bot emote.
and that got refunded because it was hacked. And I also they were wearing a really shit skin. I don't know what I use that of all the skins there, which is shit one. Amen.
So what the fuck are you doing in college every day? You just go there? What do you do, bro? It's like, you know, like, you're the owner of Star Wars though, right? So like, what are you even doing for me? You don't play anymore?
Nice. What are you talking about?
You don't play no more on record?
Fool, you literally said you left the server. So how do you know that you said that I don't get on, so how do you know your cap don't get on either?
Because he's popular and you think he's better than everyone?
This guy is like this.
Fool's got his spies.
Yeah, I was talking shit about D. And his maps are childish, you know. Yeah, you seen the maps that he made?
Whose maps?
Yeah, I saw his new game. It was like Skibbity Toilet versus Minecraft versus whatever. I was like, what the fuck is this?
I'm not mad at him, like, because everyone's doing it. I'm just gonna like them because they allow, like, to
God damn!
Fucking okay,
imagine.
Like,
Might as well make a G-mod server.
What's up, ladies?
Locusts are inside.
Oh, wow.
There's something else here too, an APC behind the house. Now we can get out of this shithole. No offense.
Told you
I'd fix it.
Listen up.
Yeah, we don't have much time now.
Get back there and make sure that APC works. We're going in.
Back in the day, you used to be able to go in Rec Room to like genuinely find good games to play, and like, while having no laugh, now you go on, you can't really find anything to go apart from going to fucking shitty events or shit. Just to piss about, that's the only thing to really piss about.
Yeah. More money for Zeus now, you know.
Zeus said he can recommend you a doctor if need be, fool.
Nah, man, I think he needs a doctor for seeing a little kid, man.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Get messy on the building, bro. Oh, my God.
You still speak to Messi, fool?
Yeah, I'm friendly.
Like,
on PlayStation.
Nice.
We know each other, yeah.
What about,
What's
his name?
Blumpy?
Huh?
Blumpy? Bill?
Yeah. I never known it was Blumpy, but yeah. Border State Bill.
He is. Yeah, I still talk to him. But, like, we all got, you know, they got jobs now, so, like, get on it. Not that much.
Upstairs
it's
clear.
Something like that.
Bear, what's the status on an APC?
The status is that it sucks. Clutch plate is cracked. I'm gonna have to take up the flywheel.
Hey, Bear.
Yo, what's up, Cap?
Enough. Sure.
Just fix it.
Do I like Batman? What?
Right.
The
right.
Game or right. The Rec Room Batman?
Got him. Batman general.
Yeah, I like Batman. Yeah.
Did you feel that?
It's gotta be another hole.
What?
It's the new Suicide Squad game.
Oh shit.
It's not.
It's not? What, do you actually like the new Suicide Squad game?
I love it. It's good.
You're probably the only person who actually likes that game. Everyone hates it.
Why, I don't understand why it's bad. I genuinely don't. Why don't that?
What is it?
Go on. This is no way near an argument. That game is like the greatest thing I've ever made. But it's not a terrible game.
You finished it, Cap?
But then the thing is, yeah, I feel like it was overhyped because
nice.
It was delayed for so long and now they just rushed it. Kind of like, it's here now, we might as well play it.
I love the old Batman game.
Oh yeah, 100%.
So good.
I feel like,
let's do this.
My favourite Batman, yeah, was either the Arkham Asylum, or what was the one where it was like based around Christmas time, and it was like, was it, someone put a bounty on Batman's head to die on Christmas night or some shit. And it was like all of his enemies were like out to get him, like Deadshot.
City.
No, it weren't Arkham City, I don't feel like, because Arkham City
Arkham,
was the first
Arkham
one.
City Asylum. Origins.
It must have been Origins then.
I think it was Origins,
so
I remember that.
Because
well.
Arkham City, well, that was the first one before.
Arkham City was on the Asylum. Because Arkham City was the best game ever, bro.
Because Arkham City, you couldn't drive the car. It was the one after the Asylum you couldn't.
Arkham Knight, that car.
I'll take those.
Yeah, that was it. It was the Arkham Knight that put the bounty on his head. And it was like, what was it? It was like the old school Robin or something.
Yeah, because he was Arkham Knight.
Who's your favourite Batman from the movies?
Batman. Yeah. It's your best safe option, I guess. From movies. It's not the game that made. That's the lesson.
Well, there's been three of them.
I don't know.
They done the teaser, haven't they, for the new Joker movie as well. Lady Gaga's gonna be from
Harley Quinn. Yeah, I can't wait for that. But the Joker movie was so good.
It was good, yeah, but I don't feel like it was as good as what they were saying.
Nah, it was good. It was good.
There's the cellar, let's go.
Lady Gaga. How can she's gonna get a final season, you know?
What's that? She's gonna get a Fortnite skin.
I think she will.
Yeah, 100%.
A Fortnite skin. Oh my god.
Fortnite got sponsored by what is it? Samsung as well.
Yeah, that's what the Samsung
guys
are
doing. Yeah. Crazy. So they got
nice.
Disney, they got Samsung. Like what? They're gonna be popping up in the World Cup soon.
Yeah.
Growing fresh.
We have Harley Kane in there. Oh yeah, we have Neymar.
Wait, you have Harry Kane in there?
Yeah, Fortnite. He's got the injury cap on.
I didn't know they had Harry Kane. I knew they had Neymar.
Did you not
know
that?
I didn't know they had Harry Kane in there.
No, they do. I'll show you.
I didn't even knew that.
I used to have the skin, but...
Hey! It's all clear out here!
Damn it.
I hard cold.
Oh, sorry, baby.
Nothing we can do about it. Keep moving.
Haruko.
Now put in main shot.
I think we found it.
Let me see.
Very pain.
No way. Oh, actually, I feel like I've seen that skin now. Or is that, new?
It's been in the game since, like...
And Royce as well.
That wasn't, like... That came out in the R of it was, like, 20.
Crazy.
I think that came out when I quit fucking Fortnite, dude.
You ain't quit Fortnite, Phil. You still play Fortnite.
We're coming in.
Not back then.
Copy that.
Wait, Cap, you played the that new game that all the PC players are playing? That what's it called?
Hell.
Oh, I forgot what it's called now.
There's only one reason.
Which made a roll? Hell. Helldivers.
Yeah. I know. I've never looked at it. I know everything's kind of about it though.
People are taking the piss out of me.
Oh shit! Here they come! Keep them away from Jack!
But they're taking piss out of the game.
I'm saying people are taking the piss out of the game. Don't have it.
Oh yeah. Straight away. I made a fucking roll. Because everyone's like saying, yeah, make a roll for it. I'm like, alright, cool. Made a roll. And there's like, Taz, you get it.
Xbox is better, man.
Xbox is better. It's just, okay, we missed out on that one game. Oh shit. Yeah. I think the only game that I do want to play that I haven't got is PlayStation exclusive is probably that God of War.
Yeah. Got a wall out of the table.
I played the what was it? I think it was like the first Spider-Man on the PlayStation 4. That was pretty decent to be fair.
Marcus, it's open.
Yeah, I have that. And I bought it.
And I went around my mate's house a few months ago when the new Spider-Man just come out. His girlfriend bought him the new PS5, but it was like the Spider-Man edition version of it. It's like black and white with like spider webs over it, pretty sick. But I don't see the hype over getting a console that is that detailed for a game.
Oh, where am I gonna go?
You're not gonna be looking at
the fat exclusives exist.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
It just ruins it though, isn't it?
Yeah, that's why I'm about to get the Sea of Thieves out on PlayStation, because everyone deserves to fucking get it. Because for a game like Sea of Thieves, it does. Yeah, that's the kind of game that would do well on consoles.
Exactly.
Because it's a live service multiplayer game, so you can't play with anyone, and it's gonna like benefit the game.
It just ruins the chance of it getting way more popular. Like, it's not that difficult. And like the thing is as well, what I get pissed off with games as well is like how much gigabyte it actually takes up. Like my mate the other day messaged me saying, there was the Army of Two. Yeah, it was on Game Pass. And I looked at how much it was. Yeah, like gigabyte wise, it was 6 gigabytes. And like it's a long ass campaign, the Army of Two. I'm thinking, how can that be 6 gigabyte when I'm having to play like games like Warzone, which is like 120, no, I think it's more than that. I think it's like 180 gigabyte or some shit. And like all my Xbox games, like, I've got like the Seagate drive. So one of the games on there is on my Seagate. I got, what is it? Marvel Avengers. I only played like one mission. It's pretty boring. But then it keeps on like, keeps on doing like the updates for it, yeah. And it's 150 gigabyte. 150 for Marvels. And then Destiny's like 120. Something. And then, like, you look at Power World. Like, Power World's fucking, like, what? 10 gigabyte or something. And it's got so much shit on it.
Yeah, whoa! Bring it on, sucker! This is my kind of shit! Seriously.
How many gigabytes is CFH?
103 gigabytes. Fucking hell.
Nice!
That's so good.
Battlefront 2, I think that was like 60 gigabytes, wasn't it? Or something like that.
That's 90 on my PC.
Y'all saw that new, like a different version of Sea of Thieves?
I know what you're talking about. You're talking about Skull and Bones, isn't it, or something like that?
Yeah.
Everyone sucks at
it. Yeah, it's. When I saw the trailer of it, it looked good, yeah. But basically, you're just riding ships. That's it.
It does. But like, it's been delayed so many times because of how like the fucking shit.
Get up here, will ya?
And I just finally bought out. But for being honest, if Sea of Thieves was on PlayStation, it won't be around long.
What
are you doing? It's
on
base level. Sea of Thieves is massive. It's full on the world. It's full of bones, but you say it's really shit. You can't, like, fucking do it on it.
I think I looked at, what was it? Assassin's Creed as well. The Valhalla, the Viking one. That was like something like 90 gigabyte or something like that. And then I bought the new Assassin's Creed the first day it came out with like CD keys. I bought it for like real cheap. Like I think. To buy the normal game was like £25, and then the Ultimate Edition was like an extra £10, so I thought, might as well. And like, that's like 30 gigabytes. Like, how can it be the newest Assassin's Creed out, and it's like, the cheapest storage yet? Didn't make no sense to me. Anywhere.
Why are
there
so many tryhards in my lobby, bro?
It's just because you're trash, bro. Oh, I heard about that. Is it actually true, though? Because I'm just seeing leaks for it, but
I don't know. I'm 50-50 on it, because I don't really know.
If it's true though, because that new Star Wars game's coming out soon, isn't it?
Yeah.
That one looks real cool.
I'm fed up with amazing Star Wars story though. There's so many like Jedi Fallen Order and all that.
Yeah, I was literally about to say that. Make a new Battlefront 3, because Battlefront 2 is getting so dead now. Like, think about how loyal everyone's been to Battlefront 2 to just carry on playing it.
I don't understand that. So many studios making so many of them now. We've got Fallen Order, Survivor, Outlaws, Mandalorian, whatever. It's just like, fucking do something new, man.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice!
Like, even if I'm like, Battlefield 2 or like that, I don't know, I'm pretty good at how they're all doing. Anything, man. Just because it's not Star Wars.
It's not like they haven't got a budget either. Like, they've got infinite money.
They're all easy and shit. I can't think of a reason to go against making it. Battlefield 3 would sell so much better than the hardware.
There's even a campaign for it. It was pretty good as well.
Yeah, Cap, are you gonna like change the... Are we gonna change the Camino for like the Civil League? You know, make something different? Or like make it into Rec-Room Studios, you know?
I mean, that's what people want.
Well,
if people want me to do Rec-Room Studios, so if I can do it, I don't really care.
I feel like there should be a limit to some certain Rec Room Studios though, because some servers they use Rec Room Studios like for everything, and then it makes it look kind of shitty.
Exactly, it's too much. Oh, Rec Room Studios. Because people make games in Rec Room Studios, but they add too much for it. And for everything is low quality because how much is it?
I feel like the best Rec Room Studios game out there, where like they fully just use Rec Room Studios and that's it, is probably that what is it? The Poppy Playtime one.
Yes.
That one was pretty good, to be fair.
See the video release
and
play the game. That's a
Rec Room Studios
game, but it's a horrible game.
Oh yeah, yeah, I see that.
Have you ever played Street Dreams?
What's that?
I'm out. Have you ever played Street Dreams where it's like made with studio?
Oh yeah, yeah, I played that one. There was another one as well, yeah. Have you ever played the one, I think it's like Can You Hear Me or something, and like you're in a radio tower.
Oh, that one. That's not Rec Room Studios.
No, it's not Rec Room Studios, but that was a good horror game to play. I was shitting. Who was that? Fool, was it you I was playing it with, or someone else?
I think it might be me or someone.
Because I remember it had come to a point where like whoever I was with, I was talking to, and then like they said what to say back to the radio. I was like, what the fuck did he say? And the other person was like, I don't know. I'm pretty sure it was you. And we like had to like fucking guess what to fucking pick, because there's like seven endings to it. And we kept on getting a shit ending where like it would just haunt us and fucking you see his eyes and the next thing you know you're just dead.
Yeah, through the door. Yeah.
But yeah, Lucifer Arts, he's crazy. He's probably the best, like one of the best ones, like creators out there on that.
Have a
three
of the time.
He used to be in
Heat.
Lucifer's screen for the time, but went away from him.
Game of drama.
Here's a kind of thing, they still, and they karaoke, and then...
Well, they stopped, I don't know what happened.
Huh?
Regroup!
I don't know what happened to them.
They still make
them. Yeah, but like...
Marcus, Jack's got the data!
Everybody move to the APC, now! Nice.
upgrade. Oh, now you don't have to pick up an item to try. It's like when you upgrade, when your shield gets upgraded, then you feel it. That gives you a choice. Okay.
I'm coming up to the last mission now, anyway, so once I'm done with this, I'll join Gears of War.
Wait, the bomb is on a train.
The Ultimate Edition. So it's like the remake of the first one. I was literally like, I was playing FIFA this morning and I was like, What do I play now? And I was like, do I want Fortnite? Do I want Apex? Do I want Call of Duty? What do I do? And I was like, fuck it, I'll do a big campaign.
I keep getting tempted to fucking download the old Batman game.
Shit. This figures.
I've got so many campaigns to play though, but you know what it is? I feel like the more games I get, the less of a chance I actually get to like actually play them because you don't know what to do. Like I downloaded like that Gotham Knights, played it once at my mate's house, and it was like really good. But then it's just trying to have that sort of like time just to like just continuously play it. Otherwise, you end up forgetting like. Yeah. That's what I got on Game Pass, and like with the Suicide Squad, realistically, I'm gonna wait until it comes out on Game Pass, because that's what they'll do anyways, won't they? The one thing I do stupidly, I don't buy games I never fucking play them, but that Assassin's Creed, Mirage. I've literally played 5 minutes of Assassin's Creed Mirage, and then haven't played it since. Bearing in mind, like, I bought it the first day it came out. That's the thing, like even the like the Lego Star Wars. I paid for the Lego Star Wars game. I think I played like the first mission, and then I was like, cool. Let me come up and I'll play it later, and then I just never have.
Barely
Shit.
I played Lego Star Wars.
Have you completed it yet?
I think the prequel is a lot of this. We hate anyone else think. It's not really like, it's not really the same as all this. Just walk the place. I think Lego Batman 2 is probably one of my best, like, Lego Batman 2 probably recommended them. But I remember I always played Lego Batman 1 on the PS.
I never really played the other Legos. The only Lego game I ever played was the Star Wars. I played the old school classic one. I forgot what one I've got. It was when Blockbusters was still a thing. I remember like my uncle, he rented it out for the day, and I just sweated it out the whole day just playing it.
Sounded just like your old man back there.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war, and look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his mapping date is gonna help end it.
Somehow, I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. There, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control. Get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
To those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
We'll move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
It's game time, baby!
Down straight away, what?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Won't book up about this.
That locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines.
No problem.
Watch this.
Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me! Get out of there! Go, 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 go! Totally insane?
Bitch on a flank us. Where the hell did he go down?
Sound good. I think we
we can still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this. And we're headed back to the power line.
How about you, buddy?
Shit! Damn it, Bear! Get the hell out of here!
Who was pretty sure that's not coming off of him?
That's it.
Yeah, they lost again.
Over there!
So, Sheffield Wednesday.
Sure. Star.
2 minutes. We're on again, guess we're on again. We're back. We've scored 8 goals in 2 games now. That makes me 1-4. Wow, first map.
Let's grab some ammo.
We're too good.
Shit, we've got a grab hole! Keep him away from Jack.
So yeah, you know what? Like, how y'all doing y'all life, you know? When you wake up, right? What do you do?
I do absolutely nothing.
How about you,
Thor? Wake up and just like look at the ceiling and be like,
yeah.
Look for a couple of minutes. And <we're> just...
I'm not surprised if you actually do that, Thor, as well.
Well, because you realize that you're alive, you know, like.
That's it.
It
just hits you.
Yeah, you know what, lads, I'm sitting high for.
It's still coming!
I might need to go outside the cookie place now. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, my
dear.
You've
got to wake up. You're giving yourself a wake up card.
You've got that 3 a.m. motivation.
For real, I'm gonna get pure energy out of
you.
It is true, though, it's a good thing. Really?
Repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over.
I mean,
we can play Roblox until we die.
Anya, you read.
Yeah, that's a dream. That's a dream. That's the moment
that's
ending our goal.
That's really like what they saw. I just got.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle.
Damn. That sounds like a W to me.
Regroup with us behind this
theater. I'm gonna be a Roblox man.
Looks like Zeus.
Let's split up. We'll find it faster.
This guy loves Zeus, I swear.
Zeus made bank off that game, actually, to be fair.
I'll head upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door.
I don't know how much a million Robux is, but he has that. He has a million Robux in his account.
This guy loves Zeus.
I actually spent money on that, so I'm gonna ask you.
Cap, you still owe him that deal anyway, by the way. Spent 24 hours with him.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've got a full 24. I'll put a timer on as well.
Shut the fuck up.
What do you mean? I can't do that in the last time.
I thought. Wait, so you're telling me. You're saying that you're my number one fan, but I just said I'm my number one fan. You said I'm my number one fan, but y'all gotta fight over it, you
know? Oh, that was.
It's better.
Yeah, but that means you can have it. Well,
if you look at my profile, it is a crocodile. You know where a crocodile's made from?
Crocodile, yeah.
I actually got bit by the crocodile on my Yeah, this guy's from there. Is it true that, like, the first, like, a snake came out of the toilet is from Australia's, past?
Yeah, and crocodiles, too.
Yeah, and crocodiles. I had a full 15-foot crocodile come out of the toilet.
Alright, now you're being a bastard, alright?
Alright, buddy.
Ain't no way. A fucking 50-foot long fucking crocodile came out of your fucking toilet. How big is your fucking toilet? Is it the fucking toilet from Skewy's toilet?
Yeah, they're really big. They're really big.
Pretty big, to be fair.
Yeah, because they have, like, you know, they make big toilets, for, like...
Are y'all fat as over there? Y'all can't fucking fit on your toilet, so it gotta be fucking huge?
Yeah, because our toilet from it, I'll bring the whale.
Fuck?
They just have, like, fat titanium fucking steel poles.
You bloody hell, mate.
Do you want me to send you a picture of what it like, Bob?
No way there's actually a picture of that, dude.
Did you know over here people have toilets in their bedrooms? Did you know that?
Yeah, it's a different room.
Get over here!
No, it's not a different room. You can have a toilet in your room.
That's no, fucking retarded.
I have one in the corner of my room.
They use it now,
boss. I do.
They use it. Flush it. Delta, do
you read? Flush it. That's a waste of money. Man.
These are what our toilets look like.
You're looking
mean, chap. I'm not that rich, buddy. That's what my bathroom looks like. I'll send you a picture of my bathroom.
Let's find this. Water guys, fucking shit everywhere.
So, it's actually my bathroom.
Where is it? Where is it at?
Send it.
And where? That hurricane bundle is not real, bro.
It is real.
That is not real.
It is real.
What's not real?
Hurricane being in
there's
Fortnite.
That's
my last
one. He's good at Fortnite.
That's my toilet in my bathroom.
Japan?
Yeah, they have them as well.
What the fuck? You guys don't even. What? Y'all are fucking lying to me, bro.
No, we're not. Fucking culture.
Fuck y'all culture.
Whoa.
Fuck him.
You see, you're not picking out those like red people like that. Like, people, like drunk, yeah?
I thought it was heat sensor. It's literally a heat sensor on the toilet.
Are you showing him a disabled toilet? Or the one you find at Tesco, where you have to pull this string from the top for like emergency assistance or some shit.
You
ever pulled a nose before?
I didn't know what one looks like.
She's scared of being from anymore.
It's more player.
Is that you?
Power line repairs. I'm not scared of our games. I could play any kind of
game. What, it's on Xbox or Rec?
Not good. The locusts are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks.
Dude, everyone's playing this. Power
levels, dead silence. Is it a game on Roblox? You're close to Timgad
Central Energy.
If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
We'll go find it. We'll try that out later. Because why not? I haven't got that Apex one to worry about anymore.
Thanks for it.
Incoming flag!
Get together, get this thing. It's coming. Got saved. Get to survive for one more week.
I'm blind. I'm deaf. I wanna be
alive. Do you have Roblox, guys? Yeah.
Oh. Wow.
I'm nearly finished on this anyways. Probably got about another like 20 minutes.
You said it last time.
I didn't say it last time.
Me.
Whoa. Bitch. Oh shit, they're not gonna say.
So a monkey's gonna eat you? Oh no.
Incoming flag!
Yeah.
That's a okay. You can hear me?
Pumpkin!
You know, pumpkin? No.
Pumpkin bug everything.
Why are you lying?
What's that?
I can see you being a butternut squash.
Oh, what?
Pumpkin.
A butternut squash?
A butternut squash. You have a butternut squash.
No, I don't play it.
You should play it. Play it, it's a really good game. You should play it.
For what?
So, you can play both of us.
I gotta play it on phone though. Fuck that, dude. I'm ready to work on my PC.
You're on fuck. Are you playing?
Oh, I need my drink. People that are not rich. I'm playing on my Samsung Galaxy 24,
alright? Riches!
You got a Samsung Galaxy S24?
Yes.
How?
By getting one.
You must be super rich.
I literally said I'm not rich.
And how have you got one?
By getting one. Duh.
Oh yeah, Luke's thing. I got beat by.
Oh my god, I think I'm getting done up by this fucking Pharaoh.
I'm blind.
Incoming flag!
Actually, what? You know what?
You know. Oh, you watch this guy.
Shut up.
Whoa, that's the best thing. Yeah. Really neat.
Who's that? I need to add my roadblocks. It's Scott Wazzo.
Oh yeah, I need to make my new app. I need to make a new app. I need to update my app.
Oh yeah, I need to make a new app. I've got
5 roadblocks.
You look like a what?
I'm a baker.
Wretches!
I was like,
your cat is really cute.
No.
What?
Or should I make myself look like?
Cute.
Fucking no bad.
What an angel. What dare you say that about me?
It's so much cheaper nowadays. Yeah, they make nine and it never works.
They are.
Like, you can search up anything for your character. Like, you get
like, a little bit.
Let me see what I do. I've got certain buckaroos, so that means
I've got enough light bulbs for this.
How much have you got?
5.
Why is this bike 80 for 99p?
Dude, I haven't got much focus.
This is fine.
What's Negger? What's that where?
Don't get anything.
You should wear 499p.
You could get a different spot. You can get this one. Yeah, there'll be a Darth Vader. You could look retarded if you want. You could be kind of wrestling and have a you could be far too.
Let me construct a character.
You know what, I need to have 30 seconds. Just 30 seconds. You can give yourself a fat too.
Bro, it's saying that I've got no internet connection. Like, I'll be taking the piss chat.
What are you gonna do?
Glass bag.
How do you filter it? Different sections. Oh, this
like,
shit is why is the name so confusing? Who designed this?
There's a game that you can look at. It makes it easier for you.
Whoever designed it probably thinks a bit autistic. Olivia Rodrigo got a headbutt. I wanna buy that.
You could be anything. You could be a major gorilla. I don't want to be with a gorilla. Just be on the fat gorilla.
Yeah,
the night is
pretty cool.
Oh my god.
You could probably be a character. The best thing to go into character is going to be a character. You could be a chimpanzee.
Well, that could be Batman.
Be Batman.
Autistic.
Put 5 for the bottom, 5 for the top.
There's so much Batman. I'll pet that. Can you not? You're pissing me off.
And out.
Store design is really, really bad.
You could be a hamster. I might be a hamster.
Oh, there's characters. What are these?
You go the fuck?
Willy the Mouse.
You could just be a Muppet.
You could just be, it'll be different characters. Or
yeah, you could just be like a tarantula. Any, you can become anything.
It's really dry. There's so many little kids in the world. I can be quite bad there.
Okay, I'm not so bad.
Realistic gorilla, I could be a monkey.
So true.
Whoa, what
are you
mean by that?
What
are you gonna say, bro?
Don't be saying I'm naughty shit, I'm on stream.
Oh, I forgot that you were streaming, dude.
Oh, are you streaming?
Mate, you're streaming.
Yeah, he was streaming.
Yeah, we're
getting caught, bro. We're gone, bro.
Shit, you're streaming.
We're gone.
Cancel.
I'm gone.
Cancel
that
time.
Oh,
yeah.
It wasn't me that said that, it was Cap.
Okay. check if I have 40
kills.
Total
what?
Yep.
Okay, Cav, I have 120 robots.
Me.
Can I actually give you stuff?
No, I don't want your fucking money.
Wait, Cav got
booty? Yeah, he gets booty.
Personally, I will not get booty. You should have stole out all your tokens. I'm wrecking,
dude. This just
dude.
Goes from bad to what? Worse.
This, no, this really...
You should
have really
showed up how the sex way you're on.
Control, we're at 10
yards
central energy.
Rec room, right?
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck.
You know, never mind, babe. Never mind.
Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
Oh, shit. Already in it.
Fuck.
Oh. No way.
$1. Be like Dream, just dress up as Dream.
$99 for $205 Oh my god. Bro, I'm gonna go bankrupt. I'm stressing. I'm actually stressing.
Shusha, like, held this for like four, 5 minutes. We're like goofy.
Very bad player. But
Marcus, I was wrong. It wasn't the Stranded tapping the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit.
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
What do you play on?
For what?
Games.
Generally?
Yeah, do you have any PlayStation?
I'll play on PlayStation.
Yeah, Roblox.
You are so screwed!
Yeah, but the problem is I'm on PS4, so it's tough.
It's laggy.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Well, I'm no longer a noob.
You're no longer a noob. Yeah, how can you be a
friend? Come on, you devil.
Not just yet.
We are so screwed!
Maybe we'll finish this campaign and I'll hop on.
Oh, robot changer.
Oh shit.
Okay.
We'll need Benji. Yeah, I'm doing the Benji.
Fuck's sake.
No, I'm putting on a new suit and tie on. Just give me a sec, okay?
You know what? I've got the tactic. I know what to do.
Fuck this fucking man. What the fuck do you look like that?
Check it out.
You are so screwed!
What's this guy, man? Why you do that? Why you do that? I'm not you.
Everyone's so much taller than me.
Yeah. I'm not you.
What are you guys playing, bro?
Bro, I'm not getting you cut. I'm getting you cut.
The phone's small.
I'm just gonna shot it up the wall.
Just like in real life?
Head. I wanna leave him.
Come on, move it!
You're actually making a new character, man. What, man? I'm not making a new character. I'm not a refresh.
So I do look pretty cute, but
I can let myself cute off. I've got 9 Robux. What, man? I could buy, I could do anything.
Yeah, I know, but
I could buy anything, man. So I like my face. Torso, then you at least a muscle or something.
have enough blood now.
The armor can go better.
Nice, stand by, I'm gonna open a door for you.
You guys gotta let it through it.
There's one last panel in that room. Transfer it to me.
Okay, we're gonna get the cut on it.
Are you a kid, man?
Take my time now.
No, I'm not doing it. Are you in the game?
Yeah.
Are you in a game? Go into a game.
Yeah.
No, I might have said me. Right, guess what character I am?
Still Mickey Mouse.
You need to reset your character.
This is taking a fucking piss.
Come on! Turn off that panel!
Where are you?
Okay, I'm looking good, bro. I'm looking good.
Oh, shit!
Now, fresh.
Power levels are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity. How do we do that? We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, enough rated cable to connect two transformers.
I'll wait by the end. I'll wait.
Interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell?
I'm not gonna have
you. Stuck?
Yeah. Unless you pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Fucking hippo.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front.
I think we can get the broom out.
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
I look good, bro.
Open the back door.
I've got everyone staring at me. Why is everyone staring at me?
I don't know. Why is everyone staring at me? Enjoy it now.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now.
What are you at? What?
How you spell it?
TTWASZA.
And I thought the food in prison.
Whoa, you're going too fast.
Oh my god, you fucking slow.
Alright, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Alright, he said S. Now you'll have to catch
as it passes through Tingad Station. Zero.
Uh-huh.
Roger that.
T.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
What's that?
Z.
There you go, bro. I send you an invite, bro. Not invite. I send you a friend request.
I'm putting on a 10. There you go.
Oi, Cap, did you see the back of my suit?
What?
Cap, did you see the back of my suit?
Cybers! Up there!
Yeah. Everyone's right in me. I'm fucking above me. I can't. Everyone keeps chasing.
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
I don't really. Got my friend, bro.
I know
what's
my friend
give me a minute. No, your life is not important, right? Come on, have you already?
Perfect. Look at you. Looking good.
Hey, Brody, let's take it from us.
Come here, Brody. What the fuck are you? What the hell is that?
Let's do this.
Now look at me in the eye.
Nice.
Yeah, you look like a postal police. You look like a right. You look like you're having your average gym, bro. Average 5 foot under 5 foot 5 feet.
Is that
back in your hole!
Then you get the question. How much work are you? I'm very happy.
Ew, why you look like that, Cap?
Here it comes.
Yeah, why you look like that?
Get up there.
Ew, why you look like that, bro?
Let's go.
Boy, it's two of them.
I'm still in taking.
Where?
I'm still in taking.
Where?
Can't miss me, mate. I'm huge.
Damn it, you suck! We'll catch you right on Raven. Sorry, guys. It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train. And there are plenty of locusts on board. You gotta get going now.
Let's move out.
I look good.
Let's move out.
They're just taking breath.
Previews, what the hell is that? They're like previews, but.
Careful!
guards.
Let's move out. Fire in the hole.
Why did I peek?
Let's move out.
This thing's gonna piss me off.
Your phones are dry.
Oh,
what?
Just gonna cap a munch.
A munch?
Oh,
what?
Oh. I thought you could cap a munch for a second.
No. You know his phone is dry. No one texts him unless it's the Star Wars server, you know. Parents don't even contact him anymore. They don't even look eye contact with him because he stays in the room forever. When he comes out, he has a stink hole.
Sweet.
Come on, Cat. What's taking so long to have you, bro?
Maybe I'll just tell what I say.
Oh, my God. Nice!
Hey, you better at me. Yeah, that's what I thought, bro. Yeah.
Let's do this.
We got Nemesis. Locust on the radar.
Yeah, bro.
That's
that,
not
Brody.
Good.
Move in! Damn it!
Jack,
open this door.
What?
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Berserker!
Yeah. Ned.
What's up, bro?
What, bro?
Anya,
what the fuck?
Right now.
He looks like gay, man.
What
the fuck?
Who are you, bro?
Your game, your robot's cracking the beat.
I'm the one playing the piano, look.
I'm for steps. I'm for steps.
I'm flying your foot on the fucking deck.
Phoenix, Hoffman's picked us up. We're on our way.
Affirmative. Here they come. Multiple contact.
burn the ring? Did you burn the ring?
We're in debt now.
There's a ladder. I'm on it. Watch our back.
What do you mean?
Are you ready?
Wait, wait.
Who's
there? What's that mean?
Ram for the final mission. This has gone quick, for fuck's sake. Come on, send it.
Enemies
Oh no! You know what? Maybe it was just we just send like shitloads of grenades. Oh. Come on, send it, send it. There's no way I can get past him.
Let's do this.
Bro, what? How am I supposed to maneuver around that?
Let's do this.
I need to stand on the light panels, but this guy keeps on. No, I was close.
Let's do this.
Okay, so I just got to stand on light panels. I don't want that troika because that's a difficult one. There's no light panel. Thank you. What do I do, man?
Let's do this.
Oh, chill with me, chill with me, chill with me. No, shit, reload.
Enemy spotted.
Ah, so the grenade splits him up. Mate, I'm gonna be here all day at this rate. If I keep on dying to ram.
Let's do this.
I did this on Heart and Veteran though, so how. Come on, send it.
Kill it.
Oh no, shit, reload. Thank fuck for that. I was gonna be here all day. What a game, by the way.
So, what are we doing tomorrow?
All-time favorites.
Earlier today, your gears successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die, and we are not dead yet.
And that's it. Cool. Well, I'm going to end it there. Thanks for watching. And I'll try and get another stream up soon. If I have another Gears of War, maybe some cheeky multiplayer. We'll see what happens. But sweet.